Good morning, good morning, good morning. December the 16th, guys. First drive this morning. And as always, we're going to get a Lord some praise. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not temptation, but deliver us from evil. Power of the kingdom, power of the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Lord, I pray for a safe hunt today. Pray that we all identify our target, know what our target is and what lies beyond. Dear Lord Father, allow us to have a great day, safe day. Allow us to make it back home to our families as we can, dear Lord Father. Lord, I just want to say thank you this morning. Thank you for all that you have and all that you're still doing. And thank you for the opportunity. In Jesus' name I do pray. Amen. All right, so we're setting up. We're setting up this morning for the hunt. Setting up this morning for the hunt. And turn you guys back on when we get some action.
Rashawn, he coming to the church. Just cutting the cover over him. It's sort of right away. He coming to the church.
Hey, Jason, you are hilarious, man.
Gotta have fun out here. You know, the shooter, up. Yes, sir.
I don't know whether y'all can hear him, but I end up getting by them guys out there.
I saw the camera behind me. Are they out?
I think them Bobby dogs boxed in that pen, but the dogs went around on the backside of the field, head into Billy.
I'm behind you.
Yeah, I can hear them, Aaron. They sound like they're on the right hand side of Billy's house.
Sound like they coming back this way, Keith. Train truck up there. Lost daughter, they on the brown path. Dog running, he just slipped out.
What you say, Keith?
One just crossed the brown path, slipping out.
Left side of you?
On the right side, just went across, came out of the left side.
Man, you got in this box. good job, Cook.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back around to Philly. Careful.
What about you, Jimmy?
That's a long cross.
You get all yours, you had something to go to Cottage Hill.
Cottage Hill? The cow back there called them. They coming around the edge of the field up here. They headed back to where you at.
Careful.
dogs on the right of way. If you ain't left, hold tight. Some dogs running in there and they're running good.
One of the dogs going across the field towards the pecan tree. I think somebody's still out there.
Jason.
Come on.
To the field from the right of way and went right around the edge of the field. I didn't never see the deer. Maybe the deer beat before I got back here. I don't know where they went from there.
Yeah, that deer beat because that's heroin. That deer definitely going across the road now. To the east of a buckshot back here. I got three running here hard and still inside the hut.
Thank you.
The deer crossed right there in front of you, Rudolph. It crossed on the other side of your truck.
Rudolph, you let another deer slip out.
Yeah, he never saw it cross, I want to say, a couple yards behind his truck.
I seen it too.
What kind of deer was it?
Big body deer, couldn't tell what it was.
All right, Huntmaster, Rudolph done let the deer slide out again. It's time to come out.
Which way to go in front of the church?
Below the intersection.
Go into the piece in front of the church.
Went toward the honey hole side.
Alright, 10-4, thank you.
How about it, Damien? He crossed right at the top, Steve.
You gonna pull him off, Calvin?
Yes, sir, I'm gonna pull him off. Go ahead and get everybody, it won't take too long.
Boom, y'all see him being close.